Hallo ihr Lieben, diese Woche nehme ich euch einfach mal mit zu mehreren weihnachtlichen Festivitäten, zu denen ich eingeladen bin, von Freundinnen, Partys und Weihnachtsfrühstücke, wie zum Beispiel heute. Heute geht's los mit einem weihnachtlichen Brunch und es ist im Potluck-Style. Potluck heißt, jeder muss irgendwas zu essen mitbringen und wir spielen außerdem das White Elephant Game. Das ist so ähnlich wie Jule Club in Deutschland. Das heißt, glaube ich, in Deutschland auch regional unterschiedlich. In Berlin, wir haben das Jule Club genannt. Jeder bringt also ein Geschenk in Höhe eines bestimmten Wertes mit. Und dann beim White Elephant Exchange Game ist es so, dass man sich eben ein Geschenk aussucht. Also die stehen alle auf dem Tisch oder so und dann sucht man sich aus. Ach, das hätte ich gerne. Und dann kann der Nächste entscheiden, ob er gerne das Geschenk hätte, was die Person gerade ausgepackt hat, oder lieber eins, was noch auf dem Tisch liegt. Und das spielen wir dann heute auch. Und ich nehme euch einfach mal die ganze Woche so ein bisschen mit. Und am Samstag haben wir auch eine Party mit Koray. Heute ist das nur Mädchen. Ja, mal schauen, was da alles so ist. So, und ich zeige euch auch, welches Geschenk zum White Elephant Exchange ich mitgebracht habe. $15 war der Wert, der angegeben wurde, den wir also ausgeben sollen. Und das ist das Geschenk, was ich mitbringen werde. Also ein Salz- und Pfefferstreuer, alles in einem. Und für die heutige Gastgeberin habe ich auch statt Blumen ein kleines Geschenk. Und zwar, zeige ich euch auch, das ist also Tee aus aller Welt, alle möglichen Teesorten, dachte ich, ist doch eine ganz niedliche Idee. Und es sieht aus wie so ein Buch, kann man sich ins Regal stecken. Und ich habe ja auch eine hübsche Karte geschrieben.
Oh my God.
Everywhere you go. So, hier ist Sharons Haus. Pretty, pretty, pretty. The hostess.
With the hostess.
Meine Freundin.
Oh,
na, Baum. Oh, beautiful.
Hi. Hello. How are you?
Good.
And beautiful Sharon.
No, we don't fill the stockings until Christmas Eve.
Okay, Leute, also man füllt die erst am Weihnachtsabend. I didn't know. So, they're still empty. Die sind immer noch leer. Kommt erst am Weihnachten rein.
She's my friend Amber. Okay. But of course, you know the recruiter in here. So she's like,
oh, yeah.
But here already presents.
She's got two different color eyes.
Yeah.
Kitty.
Be careful, the tail is wriggling. I know my cats when they wriggle tail, then.
So, hier ist das Buffet. Salat, Gemüse.
You taking pictures of everything?
No, I'm actually filming. So, and here is dessert.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, here's some cookie.
Did you make some?
We want to see if it's worth stealing.
A cup in chocolate, and they
give certificate.
That's a good one.
Hold it up for people to see.
Are we allowed to pick our own gifts?
Oh,
no.
You already don't like this one, or what?
No, I didn't say that, Cici.
You're like, I want my own.
Cici, behave, please.
No, this you can't take your own.
Sorry.
Gift.
Yeah,
you
can say that. Must
break. Holiday candle. Can I ask a question? I thought it was supposed to be like weird gifts and funny gifts. Oh, we can?
Yeah.
Okay, because mine is not like nice like that.
Lucky you.
did that last year. I did that last year.
Do we reveal who got what? Like, who got that gift or no? You don't reveal.
I know who got it. I'm not
going to
say.
No, I'm saying, like, if somebody opens your gift, do you say, oh, I got you that?
Well, in the end, we can reveal it.
Unless it's a horrible gift and I keep quiet.
Oh my god! That's what I was saying!
Oh my god, gift!
Am I able to hide the disappointment of you?
What is it? Oh, it's a shatterproof wine glass.
Oh, that's cute.
Yeah, that's pretty.
What does it say on it?
It says, do not
Yeah, take it.
Stop being nice. Everybody's being too nice.
I know. I'm like, yeah, I really like that.
She's stealing.
Oh!
She stole.
She's stole. Very nice.
Sorry.
So you can choose another one.
I have to go again?
Yes. She picked another gift. She picked one for me.
No, you picked
one. No, I picked one.
Oh, it's cute.
Peace. Mm-hmm. That's really
cute.
Perfect
with
candle, cashmere, and white fur.
Oh, that sounds nice.
That's worth a steal.
That's a good idea.
Well, you should have licked the glass. Maybe I would have stole it then. Oh. Okay, what do we have over here? We have treats.
I'll take a picture.
Treats. And they give certificate.
That's a cute cup.
Don't show me. She looks clueless.
Wait. Okay, so
here
I can't.
Candle, treats.
Wine glass.
Still.
Wine glass. I know she won't like the candles. It's already out.
She's like, she was
out of question.
Don't ever buy Sharon a candle.
Yeah, no candle for Sharon.
Like, actually, I don't
except
like candles.
Except if it doesn't have a scent.
I don't like scented mail.
Yeah, only without a scent.
I'm thinking I'm going to steal that.
Oh my god.
And that's it. That's safe now.
Yeah.
That one is one more.
Except for number one.
It's nice
because
it has both of them.
Oh, yes.
You have
a song
and
it has both
of them. Peggy. Your turn now.
I'm gonna steal sissies. Oh, no, sissies.
I don't have any. That shows how mean you are. You want to steal from me and I don't even have anything. Mean.
What does she have? She
has I don't
nice,
have anything.
She has a nice watch.
I'm gonna steal my things.
She has a nice phone case that I really want.
Oh, yeah, Amazon.
That is perfect.
It's our fun and games till Santa checks the naughty list. And you know on which list you are, right?
Don't look straight on because you don't want me on. Can I take your picture?
Nobody steals, okay?
You like it already, huh?
She loves it already.
Oh! That's definitely
good. Everybody has
it! Everybody's
like, oh, we want that!
That's definitely been stolen. Joke.
Yeah, if it would be white, I would steal it.
What is it? Mine is it white?
Mine
red?
Actually was
it's
the white.
Pinot Noir?
Oh, yeah.
That was my gift.
Well, that's a good one.
That's your gift?
Why would you say
this
about
the white?
I don't know.
Oh.
Okay.
I think Dawn is supposed
to release them.
Dawn is already in 7-Eleven!
Who's
that?
Oh,
yeah,
you got
that last year.
Who's that the one?
Finally, a wine glass that fits my knees.
Perfect.
That's cute.
Do you want to?
Okay.
I'm gonna be your friend, but I'm gonna. We're still gonna be friends.
They could. They should call.
No, you have to pick one. Oh, I picked a gift.
You pick a gift.
Oh my gosh. Well, I don't.
More to unpack for you. This is fun.
Oh!
the naughty list.
Okay.
It's not the new direction.
Oh.
There's a lot of wine here. A lot of wine.
You can steal, Zora.
I know.
Zora, you can steal.
I'm stealing Wu today.
Oh, she's too nice. She's on the nice list. This one looks like the little daughter of this
yes.
one.
Yeah, it does with me.
Oh, it's a candle that I'm not going to be smelling probably.
What is it?
Vanilla and bergamot.
Mm, okay. I should steal
that.
One.
That looks like a soy one.
Soy
blend,
yes.
This might be the
one you can handle. A lot
of the soy ones
I can actually. Oh, you're allergic. I'm not, yeah, I'm very sensitive to
scents.
Yeah. Dee Dee? Yeah. I'll steal.
Yay!
Thank you so much for stealing. Shit. That's sweet.
Now you get another choice.
Enjoy the candle.
Oh, so now you're gonna steal this time.
Oh. I'm gonna open another gift.
Yeah, hey, enjoy.
She's extremely picky.
For me? Yeah.
You're better off.
Yeah. She's like,
okay.
But number one can still steal.
That's true.
I know. Oh, my God, I was broke it.
Oh.
Mm.
Oh,
that?
The tree stocking holder. That's cute.
Oh, cute.
Yes.
And
yeah.
That's
it is
nice
cute.
With the colors in my house. Yeah, that's really sweet.
Or you can hang something else from it. Just don't try to hang a wreath off of it.
Yeah.
Sounds like it's coming from you.
Oh, your husband.
No, you know too much about
she,
it.
No, she knows.
Like
she knows her
my
thing about trying to hang a wreath over a mantle.
Last year.
Okay, so Zora, 2 years ago.
2 years.
Or no,
I just
have
a
black eye.
2 years.
So,
the
last sissy.
You see,
there's nothing over
there. Steal sissy.
Steal.
Oh, hang on, wait. No. How many days is the last one?
Just
open.
That's hers, the last one.
Oh, and then number one gets to steal.
So then number one, you can see if you like anything.
She's
looking at you.
Yeah. Oh.
Well, she has enough cookies in her house.
Does the cat play with the tree?
Oh, that's so cute.
Does the cat play with the tree?
Oh, that's cute.
She climbed the ladder when I was putting it up.
Do you put an eye on it?
Oh, this person was very generous.
That was my gift.
That was generous.
I put that on the table.
Oh,
okay, so number one can steal.
That's
it.
So, es ist ein neuer Tag und ich bin schon wieder zu einem Brunch eingeladen zu Freundinnen in Paddys Haus. Und ja, ich mache gerade einen Kartoffelauflauf, den ich mitbringen werde. Und heute haben wir auch wieder ein Christmas Ornament Exchange. Also diesmal war die Regel mitzubringen, einen Christbaumschmuck mitzubringen. Und ja, das zeige ich euch gleich auch noch, was ich mitbringe. Und dann nehme ich euch einfach wieder mit und filme ein bisschen. So, hier ist, was ich mitbringen werde. Tada! Ist doch süß, oder? Ein Schlittschuh. Habt ihr denn auch euren Weihnachtsbaum fertig? Viele schmücken ja erst an Weihnachten oder einen Tag vorher. Aber wir machen das immer schon ganz, ganz, ganz früh. Also Ende November steht der. So, meine Freundin hat auch schon sehr schön geschmückt. Guck mal, wie schön. Oh. Es regnet. Eklig. Sehr schön. So, schaut mal diesen wunderschönen Weihnachtsbaum an.
Yeah, I told my mom that whenever I get older and, you know, eventually get my own house and stuff, that she can come decorate it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can she come in my house too and
honestly
decorate it? She would probably do it, but I can't afford her.
Yeah.
No, but that is beautiful. Beautiful. Look at this little cute guy. Sehr, sehr schön. Hier hat sie schon alles schön vorbereitet.
Mehr Dekoration. Paddy hat ganz viel dekoriert. Guck mal.
So, what was it called? Punisher?
Punisher?
Punisher? Yeah,
but any damage.
So, what was it again?
That's
what I want.
What do you want?
Brown rice noodles.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
No, I'm listening.
Anyway, everybody, please help yourselves.
Trunk cake.
Trunk cake.
Trunk cake.
Delicious.
I occupy the small room. Sorry.
Three, four, five.
Five.
I can understand that.
The box is pretty.
Oh, I have to push my box.
Yeah.
Oh,
the
lid.
The lid is like, you had it for a little while.
Yeah. So you can take another
one.
You can take a sword. I watch everybody.
Yeah, now it's you again.
Oh,
yes.
She
takes
another one.
Yes. She gets another one.
Oh, where's the box?
Where's the box?
Yes. Yes.
You get to. You can't steal that one back, so yeah, you just.
You pick a new one.
I think it can be.
So you can't steal one?
No, I think it can be stolen to. I don't know.
To the same person?
No!
I think it can be stolen two times.
That's
perfect. That's perfect.
Not you
want!
A chance to
yes,
steal it back.
Yeah.
Are you stolen? Yes!
She's stolen.
I stole
another one.
Wait a minute.
Camilla. But that's the typical reason.
I don't understand
what's going on. So I can't pick it up.
But why doesn't it?
Thinking that's, like, that's why.
And I went crazy because I was trying to find the box.
I was up on Instagram again because I couldn't find the spot, so they had zillion gift bags.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
Okay. I do need
either.
Ah.
You know, I need geography to my
He's normally.
I stop.
What is
it?
He's already.
Oh. That's a sign.
Want to show how pretty it is.
Oh, she doesn't have to share. Look at that girl.
Oh, I like that.
That's nice. For my geography.
Okay, I'm going to do that.
She's already red.
She's like, I'm not going to be that thick this time.
Did they have the first one last time?
The first, yeah. I was the first one. But I have some luck.
So, no, it's so interesting. Look at
he's a traitor. He's not trying to share all the time. He's so beautiful.
This is nice. Very nice.
How many times are we stealing? Two or three, we said?
No, just one.
We just... I don't know that she's going to be
here. Wait, Anita, why don't you show up and say that's a problem that we
That's cute.
That's cute.
Okay. With Lucia and I, yeah?
That's a visual guy. What is that? Clown.
Yes.
I'm good.
Okay.
Skating ring.
Let me see. Anita, let me see again. I want to see.
My phone?
Christmas one.
I will have that one.
Oh no! Let me see what you got.
That's a natural.
Yeah. That's a natural. That's cute.
Yeah, that's a natural.
Natural beauty.
It actually goes.
Oh, Lucia doesn't have anything. Yeah, the box is already.
It is packed. Okay.
Oh, she's looking for that. I knew that.
But it doesn't fit to my decor, so she says.
That doesn't go with your decor.
No, it doesn't.
That one
goes with your decor.
Armita,
be careful.
Hey, let me see yours.
Armita, be careful. Mine is not good.
That's why you're hiding it.
Maria went home, remember?
That is really so pretty.
Oh, we have
my God, can I exchange?
No. You're so greedy.
Especially between me and her.
It has a light.
No.
Yes.
A light? Good girl.
But if, let's see. But I like the box, so. I like the wrapping. I'm trying to be passionate about it.
Oh, remember?
Just don't break it now. Go ahead.
Oh my God. This is
so new, Angel.
I love it, and please do not steal it from me because I really love them.
The only person that could steal is Lucia. Or the first person, that's you.
No, I have mine.
The first person can at the end again steal. Oh, she.
Sharon.
So only Sharon and Lucia could steal.
That's very unique.
That's not how you
nice Christmas sweater.
I've got one of those
just
already.
Just see Maria.
So why?
Forget about she's the teacher.
Why are you able to steal?
Because she's the first. The first gets to.
They don't get any options.
Oh,
basically.
Yes. So she's the last one.
Okay. You know, I'm gonna actually stick with what I have. Because you know my tree upstairs is very, it works for my tree upstairs, and I think
she's happy. Yay!
Oh, mom! It's
but I will tell you, it goes really well with my tree, and I have tons.
Ich habe den Katzen einen neuen Kratzbaum gekauft. Und jetzt versuchen sie es gerade zu erkundschaften, aber irgendwie ist es ihnen noch ein wenig suspekt. Sie waren jedenfalls noch nicht dran. Ja, Lola. Das ist deins. So, jedenfalls habe ich den kleinen Christmas-Sweater jetzt am Baum hängen. Da hängt er. Eigentlich ganz süß. So, wir beide gehen jetzt auf eine Party. Wir sind zusammen eingeladen bei Maria. Die hat eine Weihnachtsparty und wir nehmen euch einfach ein bisschen mit.
Ich hoffe, ihr seid nicht zu schwer.
Zu schwer?
Because we take them with us.
Zu schwer? Ach so, ja. Blond. Und dem Gastgeber, der Gastgeberin, bringen wir einen Riesenpack belgische Schokolade. Ganz viele Herzen. Eine Weihnachtskarte habe ich auch geschrieben. Steckt da drin. Und Papa macht gerade Pizza für Julian. Und er hat auch schon Börek gemacht. Sein weltberüchtigtes und beliebtes Börek. Ein bisschen dunkel jetzt hier gerade.
Ja. Hey!
Also jetzt geht's zu einer Party. Hier ist auch noch ein cooles Haus. Und hier ist Marias Haus. Tada!
Ready to get some food, sorry.
If it's too hard, I let you open it.
You can do it. That way. Point it that way.
I'm so scared. You got it. Good job.
Oh, look at this one. I think this was a winner.
Katzen gucken beide aus dem Fenster, weil da sitzen irgendwie eine ganze Gruppe von Spatzen. Sind sie jetzt beide aufgeregt? Ja. Ja. Was sagst du? Ja. Was? Ja. Ja, was sitzen denn die Spatzen da so? Ist ja lustig.
Thank you.
Meine Lieben, das war's mit den Weihnachtsfestivitäten. Falls wir uns nicht mehr sehen vor Weihnachten, wünsche ich euch allen ein ganz, ganz frohes Weihnachtsfest. Hoffentlich könnt ihr feiern im Kreis eurer Lieben, eurer Familie oder Freunde, was auch immer eure Familie für euch bedeutet. Ich möchte aber ganz spezielle Weihnachtsgrüße an meinen ganz neuen Fan Severin. Hallo Sevi, ganz liebe Grüße an dich ausrichten und außerdem auch noch an Chantal. Chantal ist, glaube ich, eines meiner allergrößten Fans. Sie schreibt mir immer die allerliebsten Kommentare und deswegen gehen auch ganz, ganz herzliche Weihnachtsgrüße an dich, liebe Chantal. Und außerdem an Maria. Maria schreibt mir auch immer ganz, ganz lange Kommentare und geht ganz tief auf alles ein. Und dafür bedanke ich mich auch ganz herzlich. Ganz liebe Weihnachtsgrüße an dich und auch einen guten Rutsch an euch alle. Bei uns ist auch gerade Kureis Mama angekommen und insofern weiß ich nicht, ob ich da jetzt viel Zeit haben werde, um die Weihnachtszeit herum für euch was zu filmen. Aber nächstes Jahr geht es auf jeden Fall wieder weiter. Ja, wenn euch dieses Video Spaß gemacht hat, dann bitte ein Thumbs up. Wenn euch das Leben in Amerika interessiert, dann vergesst nicht, diesen Kanal zu abonnieren. Und wenn ihr auch gegrüßt werden möchtet im nächsten Video, dann müsst ihr in den Kommentaren mit dem Hashtag Sissi die Auswanderin reinschreiben. Ein Kätzchen a day keeps the Weihnachtsstress away. Ja, vergesst nicht, uns auch auf Instagram zu folgen, wenn ihr mögt. Und das war's für heute. Macht's gut, ihr Lieben. Frohe Weihnachten. Tschüss.